We do have some breaking news to report. The Highway Patrol is searching for the driver who hit a man walking on Rock Quarry Road. This happened near Barwell Road. Troopers say a driver in a red minivan hit that man walking around 12:45 this morning. The driver left the scene. Crews took the victim to the hospital. Still no word on his name or condition at this time. But please call the Highway Patrol if you have any information about this case.